Hello guys, Zueljin here, and welcome back to another episode of Savage Lands. I am at a crazy place, you guys. I've just been exploring, and I found this this little spot. I had been traveling, let's see which way I was traveling. I had been traveling, I think east, yeah, east from my spot. Kind of around where the river went to that mountain that I would get copper on, and I kind of just kept going from there. So this is, I don't know what this spot is. A bunch of you, I've been reading a bunch of comments, by the way, and I've been trying some stuff. You can burn stuff down with a torch. It's really cool. Actually, it makes fires, and it can be used to kind of take some stuff down. But this place, I don't really know what this is. It looks like some sort of flooded cellar, but I've never seen it. So I wanted to capture it on camera with you guys. It doesn't look like I'm freezing in this water, which is good. And you can burn that debris. You know what? Let's do that. Because right now, my cold is getting kind of up there. And that'll be a good way to show you guys what's up. So there you go. We can light it on fire a little bit. We're already getting wooden planks from it, which is kind of neat. And you see, my cold just goes away, right? It's awesome. I think I'm going to eat, too, which will also refill my health and get my stamina ready to go. So that'll be really, really neat. All right, let's put the bandages back on, and we're gonna explore inward here. Actually, I think I'm gonna hold my torch for now. Not hold my torch, I mean. There's plenty of stuff to burn here, so we can definitely get stuff. These barrels, I don't know if there's anything to get within these crates. Hold on, let me just try this. I mean, I know you can whack them too, but burning them is so much fun. I never did it all game, so let me see if I could get it with the camera here. It does look like I could break it, like stuff is happening, but it only gives me wood planks, which isn't exactly ideal, and it is very dark in here, so I guess I am gonna, I'm gonna go ahead and use my torch here, you guys. Oh, there's some bones in there. They had people caged up right here? Oh. This doesn't look like a friendly place, you guys. Well, not that much of this game even looked friendly before, but I'm very interested in see what's going on. I'm just glad I'm not freezing to death in here. Like, it's a warm place. All right. So, if you guys don't know by watching this game or any other game that I play, I get lost very, very easy. So, I'm going to try to stay pretty much straight and on point and just backtrack and make sure that that I'm not losing anything. I could run a little bit. That shouldn't be that bad. Okay, where is this? Looks like... Oh, snap. Wait. For real? Is this a I can repair this. What is it though? I think it's a forge. Well, I really don't need a forge in here. But it's a nice thought. Like, this could be like my base camp area. Oh. Can I come through here? I sure can. Alright, what do we have here, y'all? I'm a little bit worried about getting lost, as I said before. I'm very, very bad at directions. I think I mentioned that. I think I'll be able to get out, though. And even if I don't, it looks like I've found daylight. Or maybe this isn't daylight. This is definitely... Okay, this is cold water again. But where exactly does this lead? Let's see here. Where am I? Looks like there's some ghouls right there. Hold on, there's town or something. Oh, I built a lean-to right there before? Okay, I've been here before. But where is here? Where is here? That's the question. I could have sworn... I don't recognize this place at all. But I have definitely been here. This is one of my torches too. Well, this is a surprise. Like, I'm not too sure. Yeah, I've cut down trees right there and everything. All right, I tell you what. Let's get warm really quick. I'm not going to spend too much time playing around with that. Let me show y'all how this is done. All I got to do right here is light this tree on fire, and I'm going to warm up in no time. Well, not that. I don't want to get that warm, if you know what I mean. So this is interesting. I don't think I've ever haven't seen that place. That's kind of weird. All right, let's go ahead and get my bandages going on. All right, and since we already cut down the tree, used it just to warm up. You know, you could still get logs with the sword. I stopped carrying the axe in my hotbar because the sword seemed to be doing the same thing pretty much. All right, so this is I don't even know where I am. This is not fair. I bet you, like, oh, and there's some more. There's some village right over there too. Okay, I tell you what I'm gonna do. I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go across here. I am gonna go across. I'm gonna head down that way and see what's there. Because I've already been. Technically, I've already been there. Hey, whatever is mad at me is mad at me for real. Uh-oh, I missed. Okay, this is bad. This is bad. I gotta get on the shore. This looks faint. This looks strangely familiar, y'all. Like, I mean, don't get me wrong. I know I've been here, but like, it's like a place I see often. I hope we're not down just right down the road from our place. It seems like we went a lot further, but it's possible that we looped around. Although, you know what I think this place is actually? I think it's that village with that giant. And if that's the case, that's good because that's exactly where I want to be. There's trees on the other side, so I could warm myself up. I suppose just crossing over here probably wouldn't be that bad to do. Let's go, let's go. Alright, I'm halfway frozen to death. So let's go on the outskirts here where it's nice and safe. And light a tree on fire. My new toy. Now I'm a pyromaniac. Alright. Very good. I suppose I don't think I need to even make anything else. No lean-tos or anything. My weapons seem to be an okay repair. I'll be able to... that sucked. The tree fell on me. Come on, warm me up a little bit more, baby. A little bit more. I think, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna do it one more time here. Will it let me do that one? It'll let me burn the stump. I just need to warm up a little bit. It doesn't work like that. Alright, let me do another one. I'll get warm one way or the other. Alright, oh, I heard something behind me. I heard something. Uh-huh, a skeleton. I know I'm supposed to be using my hammer for these things. I forget very easily. In fact, I'm supposed to be getting warm here too. Wait, no, don't go. Yeah, don't go out so fast. Oh, it's out. All right, that's probably enough. You know what? I could do some more, but that's okay. Let's explore this spot. All right. This is definitely a town of some sort. This doesn't look like the same town as the town with the giant, though. Although I may be wrong. I thought that was a little bit more open. Oh, you could burn these for stuff too, you guys were telling me. The hay bales as well in the cotton fields. So let's light this on fire and see what we get. Oh, I think I hear some bad guys. What do I hear? I'm guessing it's just like regular old those tree things. can pick up the sticks. I don't know what this is. Yeah, the sticks kind of just go on top. Oh, and it breaks apart a little bit. And you can just pick them up as you go. Well, this is a pretty good deal. All right, we're warm now. Let's go ahead and take one more bandage. And let's see what we got here. There's some sort of snake head or figure on that, oh, there's the ghouls here. Where is this place? There's a skull pile right there. Alright, I don't think this is the spot with the big bad guy. But I have definitely been here before. We got your number. We got your number, hoss. And this ghoul's gonna be the same deal. They're only two shots now. Good lord. Okay. I'll grab the rotting meat and stuff. As far as this place, I'm not really sure where it is. I thought there was only three major towns. Well, two major towns that I had been to. One, the one I was at, and one that's surrounded by walls. I hadn't seen. I don't remember this third one here. And there is definitely no boss monster here. And I don't know definitely if the other thing was a boss monster. I just know that it was big. It was the giant that I'm talking about. I think it was like in episode 9 or 10 I found it. Alright, well, there is some more houses over here. I don't think it's gonna be any place that I'm familiar with. No. There's some cotton here. I could restock on bandages, which isn't that bad of an idea. And also, you guys have been telling me that I really need to burn these hay bales, so I could try that here. I have a little bit of torch left, so I might as well make that happen. We'll see what's underneath. Alright, we know it's hot. Okay. while I'm doing this, let's go ahead and get a bite to eat here. I have plenty of food that I brought with me. Plenty. Okay. I wish I had one more slot for a hot bar. One more. Alright, let's go ahead and grab the cotton. I'm trying to figure out. I'm pretty sure I already looked at this, but let's read it anyway. Warning to all trespassers, be advised on these lands will be terminated with extreme prejudice. The war effort has been taken all we can spare. For those seeking solace and refuge, please make your way to Weald for safe transport to Snowmere. As far as seeking to bolster the front lines, please make your way southeast towards the wall. Okay. Oh! So, I can go southeast. I have a purpose. I know exactly where to go now. Southeast towards the okay, I'm full of stuff here. Charcoal, I don't know what we would need for that. Or we would need with that. Let's drop a few things here. I need to make another bag. I think I can actually make one right now. Let's see. We can make a torn rucksack, a small pouch. Let's do that. Let's get rid of... Actually, let's just eat this meat. Alright. Okay, we'll do this. We'll bring this down here. Oh, wait. Didn't I just have a hole for something? I guess not. Let me put this stick away. Alright. Torn rucksack. I think that's what I need. Hold on, let me look at bag. Hold on, let me look at the different bags I can get. I could get... we can't get the leather, the other type. There's a bear, though. A bear, one that's made with bear skin, I think. searing blood patching kit, lion flower powder. What am I looking for here? Ghoul's Fang potion, no, fur lined backpack. That's what I'm looking for. Bag of iron rings and two wolf pelts. I don't think I have any wolf pelts. There was something else too. Dire bear hide backpack. Yeah, I still need iron rings and all kind of stuff for that. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait on that. But when I get back to the house, I can make some more bear pelts. Right now, I think I'm just going to use, let's see, a small pouch is 4, a torn rucksack is 6. Let's just make that, and that'll give me a little bit of extra room here. And where can we do here? We'll take the raw kiot meat. I can always throw that away. In fact, I don't want to throw it away now, though. All right, let's finish gathering up this cotton. And don't get me wrong, I could turn all of this into... I know I could turn it all into bandages or... the cloth strips. Those are things that I need fairly often, so it's not going to be a big deal. There's a skeleton. We need to make a little fence around our place. I know you guys have been suggesting that I do that, like make some walls around my spot. I just didn't do it because I've been traveling so darn much, but it would be nice to have over there. Alright. Our stats are pretty good. Let's continue on. Wait, what did that note say? Southwest, was it? Southeast. Alright, so south and east. Yep, southeast is that way. I was going the right way. How intuitive can a guy get? Okay, he's not going to want none here. Southeast. Okay, now we're well on our way. I don't know how far we can get. So southeast to the front lines, I guess, of the battle, that it said. I don't know. I don't exactly know what's going on. Snowmere, I know, is like the place that we were originally. So I don't think there's anything that we can do there. And there is definitely some stuff going on to the left. Right, you see that? See all that up there? Torch is about to go out. There is some sort of structure there as well. Maybe we'll go here first. Kind of see what's going on right here. Huh. I don't know what this place is. I think it's just like a spot. I don't see anything. There is something around the tree right there. I think it's just shrooms, though. Just mushrooms. Yeah. Alright. We are getting a little cold. I suppose we can do... Let's see here. We can get rid of this torch. We can make another torch. And we can warm this up. So I'm trying to see... What exactly is that big wall over there that I was seeing? I'm not sure how that's gonna go yet. And the reason I'm breaking these down like this, the items don't disappear from the ground. So even if I leave and there's something left behind, when I come back, it'll be there. Alright. So there's a big wall over there. Uh-oh, I thought I had heard that thing. Come on, sucker. Alright, you're dead. You're dead. This, you could just break it like this. I wonder if the sword would do more damage to it. It burns for a really long time, though. I wonder if you can accelerate that by using the torch on it again. We'll see. Looks like it's going down pretty quick. Alright, let's hit it with the hammer again. Yeah, that burns it actually a little bit quicker. Y'all, I know, the pyromania is real right now. I'm just burning stuff up. Okay. We gotta be close. No, it just takes, it takes its sweet time. Okay, we'll see about that later. There's one of those disease things right there. I do want to go up here and see what's going on. I really do. I see... What exactly is that over there? There's definitely some light coming from that area. Right around there. So maybe that's just another little house. I don't know. I should probably save my stamina a little bit in case I gotta run. No, that's a wall. Okay, this is the front lines they were talking about. And it's a bridge across to... I feel like I've been here before as well. My memory is so bad when it comes to this. One of the reasons, like, I recorded so much at one time and hadn't played after that for a good little while due to the fact that I went to PAX. And, like, I don't remember everything now. There is a skeleton trying to kill me down there. I have no idea where to go from here. No idea. I just want to find some new stuff. New. This is newish. I just don't know where to go. I wish I would see like a vein of ore. Like gold or something. Gold or silver would be nice. Okay, that was weird. The thing just disappeared. And I'm heading towards some sort of dragon tower, which you guys said there are multiples of. So I'm really not sure. I can keep following this road, I suppose. I'm kind of just trying to peer into the mountains to see if I don't see any, like, veins of ore. Because I don't want to miss anything good. Alright, seriously, where are we, y'all? Where in the world are we? It doesn't appear to be too dangerous right here. Which is kind of good and kind of bad. I think I've been there before too. Okay, so there's... Is that a torch lit right there, or is that a house of some sort? Yeah, that is a house of some sort. All I need is clay to finish this up. Oh, this is a nice spot. I know for a fact that I have never been here. Never been here. I could possibly get some clay to finish this up. Yeah, it will not let me use any, so I know I'm gonna have to get a little bit. How about this? Let's smack on this rock. Can I get some clay really quick? I can get whetstone. Stone. I know I could get clay too. Yeah, there's a little bit coming out. I know it's very dark too, so I apologize. Okay, that's about as much as I could get of that. Let's see how much that was. So we need 8. That was only 3, so roughly 2 more rocks worth. Can I get anything from here? No. I guess that was already too close. This as well. Oh, you need... Oh, this only needed 3 clay and some sinew? Oh, wait. We're gonna do this then. We're gonna do this then. This is cheaper. Heck, if it's only clay, everything that I need to do, I can get a bunch of that here, though. Alright, that was at least 2. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Is this home sweet home now? Uh-huh. Look at this. Look at this. This is nice. And I get to warm up here. Oh, and we can repair this fireplace too and get stuff. All I need is a little bit of clay for that as well. So I have no idea what this place is all about. But I can tell you this. I'm glad I found it. I am glad I found it. In fact, I could probably tear stuff up to get more materials if I really needed it. I'm not seeing anything super dangerous here, except maybe these guys, a little bit dangerous. If you want to call two-shotting stuff dangerous. I don't need any of this stuff. Well, I'm going to go ahead and take the bones because that's important. We could use that as crafting components. The rest of it, I'm not too sure. I'll tell you what, though, guys. This is about I'm about out of time for the video. We'll continue exploring next time, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, give me some dap on that like button to show your support. And you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos, guys. Thanks so much for watching. As always, this is Zueljin signing off. And we'll see you next time.